Long ago, before toilet paper was invented, people used leaves, straw, and sometimes even book pages instead. In ancient times, in places like the Indus Valley, they heated public baths by burning animal dung. Back in the Victorian era, women wore tight corsets that could cause health problems and make it hard to breathe. In the 19th century, doctors used to give women with a condition called female hysteria a pelvic massage to help. But we don't do that anymore.